Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to make video longer in After Effects. After starting After Effects, I have an MP4 video I drag and drop into After Effects project to import the footage, and then I drag and drop into timeline to create a composition with importing this MP4 video. And then we can press spacebar to preview this video. This is an animation that remove the object along the path. We can find the tutorial in this channel. Now I press spacebar again to stop it and move the time indicator to 0 seconds. Now if you want to make video longer, firstly we can go to composition and then go to composition settings. We can go to duration. The original length of the video is 4 seconds, and then I extend it to 8. And press enter to apply it, and then we can move the cursor to the timeline, and I press alt and scroll middle mouse button to view fit for the video length to x second. There are two options to make this video longer. The first option, make sure that we select the layer and go to layer and go to time. We can use time stretch, click it, and then we can change the factor. I change it to 150, and then we can press enter. So we make the video longer to 6 seconds. I press spacebar to preview it. This is longer video. I stop it here. The second option, we can select the layer and then go to layer and go to time. We can enable time remapping, or we can use shortcuts Ctrl Alt T to enable time remapping. I click it, and then we can go to the layer. We can extend it to x second, and then move the keyframe to x second, and then move the time indicator to 0 seconds and press the spacebar to preview again. So the video is longer. So this is how we can make video longer in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.